If you're looking to create bite-sized infographics or visuals to share through Twitter, then you'll want to make sure you're using the optimal size. The maximum image size that works best is 1024 by 512 pixels. In this tutorial, I'm going to show how you can size your Easelly creations for Twitter. Before you begin designing, it's ideal that you start with a properly sized canvas. Since we know the optimal image size for Twitter, we'll want to go ahead and size our canvas accordingly. There are two ways to do this. Here's method number one. Once you've logged in, click on the blue Set Custom Size button from the homepage. A menu will open up where you can define your image size. Enter 1024 for the width. Enter 512 for the height. Make sure pixels is selected as the measurement, and then click on the red Create button. You'll be taken to a clean canvas in Easelly's design tool that is sized perfectly for Twitter images. Here's method number two. You can also resize your image once you're in Easelly's design tool. Just click and drag the bottom right corner of your canvas until you get the right pixel size, 1024 by 512 pixels. If you've already started your design and need to resize it, no problem. You can resize your canvas at any time using this method. But depending on your design, you may need to adjust some or all of your visual elements in order to fit the ideal Twitter image size. Once you've finished your design, you are ready to download. Select Low Quality, which is a JPEG image file, or if you have a Pro account, select High Quality, which is a PNG image file. Then upload your perfectly sized image to Twitter.